Hand hygiene and hand washing. Hand washing is the act of cleaning one's hands with the use of any liquid with or without soap for the purpose of removing dirt or microorganisms. It is the most effective measure in reducing the risk of transmitting infectious diseases. It cannot be said too often that hand washing is the most important and most basic technique in preventing and controlling infections. It is the single most effective infection control measure. Hand washing is under the umbrella of hand hygiene. Hand hygiene is defined by the World Health Organization as a general term that applies to hand washing. Antiseptic hand wash. Antiseptic hand rub or surgical hand antisepsis. Principles and concepts surrounding hand hygiene. You must use running water in a sink that drains out instead of using a basin. You may use soap, antibacterial soap if necessary. You must rub your hands against each other for at least 30 seconds to facilitate removal of microorganisms. Long nails and jewelry trap germs. It is best to keep fingernails short. If you wear a ring, it is better not to remove the ring before hand washing so that it can be washed too. It is always better to use disposable paper towels than to use cloth towel. When drying hands, to ensure that you can only use those once. The faucet is always considered dirty. And it is recommended to turn it off using a paper towel in the absence of the ideal sensor or foot pedal. Dispensers of soap should be used until completely empty. Once emptied, it should be washed before refilled. The purposes of hand hygiene are: hand washing can prevent infection, avoid pathogenic microorganisms and to avoid transmitting them. The following are the types of hand hygiene. Routine hand wash. Use of water and non-antimicrobial soap for the purpose of removing soil and transient microorganisms. Antiseptic hand wash. Use of water and antimicrobial soap for the purpose of removing or destroying transient microorganisms and reduce resident flora. Antiseptic hand rub. Use of alcohol-based hand rub. Surgical antisepsis. Use of water and antimicrobial soap for the purpose of removing or destroying transient microorganisms and reduce resident flora. Recommended duration is 2 to 6 minutes. According to the World Health Organization, there are 5 moments for hand hygiene. 1. Before patient contact. 2. Before and antiseptic task. 3. After body fluid exposure risk. 4. After patient contact. 5. After contact with patient surroundings. The following materials or equipment are needed to perform hand washing: soap or detergent, warm running water, paper towels, alcohol. We hope that this information will help you.